Welcome to Daily History, July 19, 1867, Dutch Red Cross form. July 19, 1903, first Tour de France, French rider Maurice Garin wins inaugural event. Thank you for watching. And a special thank you to all my subscribers.